Hello there, and welcome back to Shin Megami Tensei 5 Vengeance. I am Armegas, and allow me to be your Nahobino for this playthrough.
Well, well. So you're the Nahobino whose name is on everyone's lips. You should know Bethel has ordered your death. I usually don't care to follow the Angel's orders. Yet neither can I simply ignore your claim to rule. Answer me this, Nahobino. What lies in your heart as you seek the throne? When you look upon the denizens of this world, do you see hope or despair? I see. Very good. Then let us pit your blade against my spear and see whose resolve wins out. Do not worry. Death at my hand shall earn you your place in Valhalla.
The hell are you trying to pull, Odin? I'm not just gonna let you have all the fun. You here for the keys, boy? Lucky you. The Allfather and I will grant you a real clash of the gods. You want to see what happens to fools who dare to cross Bethel? Come face your end.
Need to fix that. Okay, maybe not somebody. Thank you.
How is that? How is this?
Tested now, and since it doesn't work the way I think it does, let's change your skill set a bit. Wait, that works.
How is this?
For you, maybe I should get rid of debilitate. With fierce roar, you raise defense or soul stats.
Return.
Answer me this, man. You want to see what happens to fools who dare to cross Bethel? Come face your end! Ha ha ha!
kill. Now then. Down!
One down.
Leave it to-
run you through! Gable!
Not bad.
Sandus is actually pretty good. Well, okay, fair enough. I'm not gonna be using you in a battle. It actually won't be too bad. Oh well.
Hell of a fight, boy! That's a loss I can accept.
More readily than Bethel will, I suspect. Much as they'll object, the keys of benevolence and harmony are yours.
Well, go on. Now that you've clobbered us, hurry up and get that last key.
Arahabaki would be very useful for this fight, though not in the way I imagine. His innate skill, from the looks of it, doesn't activate very frequently. And the only time it did, it threw freaking taunt onto Ku. It's a good thing it didn't actually register properly. Ah, for frick's sake, of course they're gonna attack me for no reason. Okay, maybe not submit quest yet to... to Vasky. I think I recall you being weak to ice, which is pretty perfect. Just realized something. Couldn't I just have Arahabaki use Fierce Roar and attract the insta kill to it? I mean, it's not a crit either, so. But then the problem is, it's very likely that the Trumpeter is programmed to always target the Nahobino.
Forgive me, Lord Shiva.
Pathetic!
Is that all? Well, if it isn't, then I'll be no. Lord Lucifer holds in high regard. A question, if you will allow. For what purpose have you come here? Think hard. If I like what I hear, I may just hand over the key here and now. A fine answer. Like Lord Lucifer, you would push beyond the boundaries of existence as we know it. I may not agree with all his methods, but I shall respect his vision. He's earned that much at least. Now then, Nahobino, I could simply hand over the key of austerity, but where would the sport be in that? No, I would rather put your might to the test. Show me the power upon which Lord Lucifer pins his hope.
Well now, this was unexpected. Beelzebub.
Here.
Let's see. You're weak to fire. Of course, you're weak to fire. Of course. Okay, so it doesn't have Pierce. That's at least a mercy. Normally, they don't use their unique skills for their Magatsui, so why will you? What will you use? Debuff skills will lower stats by 2 ranks when no Hero, Megami Feiwei, or Lady Demons are in the active part. No. I mean, I understand the Herald and Megami, but why Feime or Lady? You're a tyrant, so what does that have to do with you? Weird. Oh crud. There is that issue.
take it.
Choices are either Deathlies or Thunder Rain. I didn't think it would choose Deathlies.
This'll do.
Your turn! Go!
Okay.
Here.
Well, that's a problem.
Let's go.
Just bought Surtur back, dude.
Here.
Ha!
Your turn! Go! Let's go!
The frick is that damage?
Come!
I'm still alive.
Here.
I have to say though, Beelzebub is a very good fight because it really gets rid of a focus. He has pretty good coverage, though I don't deny he does have a distinct pattern. He always goes for Thunder Rain on his second or third attack. Hmm.
When you reach those...
True. You now have all three keys, representing the three pillars of the Empyrean. That means you've earned the right to ascend to the heavens. Now, make your way to the Temple of Eternity, where the entrance to the Empyrean lies.
Hello, Shiva. Oh wait, I'm alone. I forgot about that. That could have gone very horribly. I'm actually kind of curious, where's Dazai?
It seems you're the demon Amanazako is so fond of, yes? In that case, I have a request. There is a large radio tower in Shiba known as Tokyo Tower. There, you will find my companion. I ask that you speak with him as to achieve our ultimate goal. Ah, splendid. As I have said, you will find my companion at Tokyo Tower in Shiba. I humbly request that you meet with him and lend your assistance.
Thank you.
This is the Temple of Eternity. Once we reach the top and offer the three keys, the path to the Empyrean will open. The Pillar Imperial, as it is called, spans the gap between heaven and earth, connecting them. Do be careful, however. I detect many a demon within these grounds.
You know, I expected a cutscene or something. Didn't think it just plopped me in so easily. Out of curiosity. Before I end this episode, out of pure curiosity. Okay then, that's a good note to end on. Should I do the side quest or should I just go through the Throne Empyrean first? I mean, I don't really get locked out of anything until I get to the very end, which, if it's still the same, it should be a fight against Metatron. Unless he randomly gets murdered and replaced with something else, like with Busky, which was admittedly quite surprising. Beelzebub just kind of came out of nowhere. No explanation, really. But it's nice to see the big old bug, because, wait, I just realized, that did not unlock me his fusion, did it? I have to fight him again, don't I, in a stronger form? Or did I unlock it and I simply didn't notice it? I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Sometimes I press faster than I read, and that can become an issue. But only so frequently, here and there. So I guess it's unavoidable. Reflexive twitches are quite a problem sometimes. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I sincerely hope you enjoyed Shin Megami Tensei 5 Vengeance. Kindly consider liking, commenting, or subscribing down below if possible, please, and thank you very much. And with the previous thing I was talking about before my outro as our ending note. Well, that and also, I am tempted to just recruit everything in here, but I'm pretty sure I shouldn't be strong enough to recruit too many. Like, I think half the demons are 76 and above. Oh well, I'll probably get the enough levels, and I do have like 11 ghost spells. It'll be easy enough to get level ups if I really need them. So with that, that's our ending note. I bid you all bye bye for now anyway.